Damn. I'm curious, how will we fight? It's kind of scary. Oh, fuck. Part because I don't know how it's going to end. I hope this is not really hard. I hope so. Too close for me. She's way too fast for me. Is it over? Because she's weaker, because you know she's old and other stuff. And oh wow, Julia. Obviously. I guess we are more mature than her. Goodbye, Julia. The mouse is like, oh, it's okay. Yep, and she's a crazy bitch. Yeah. Oh, it's too late. After all, the new and only Messiah, because she's like dead or something. And they need to save. So she's gonna stay there? What the fuck? He seems so happy. Yeah. He's gonna murder us. I mean, the other Julia. Some days later. So we are using our powers, that's great. Yep, maybe. Shit. Scalpel. Oh no. Really? I guess we don't have any choice. How does that help? Great. I'm in the cell again. I don't think so. Send the Messiah, no. Thank you. And I guess he's coming after us. Told you. Maybe there are some people. He looks so tough. That's fucking creepy. So he doesn't know anything? For real. Not in the dungeon, and now we have to escape from there. God damn it. I mean, we should do it. Huh? What, Jerry? Because he's a smart mouse. Dungeon key card. Oh, he's so sweet. Okay. Huh? 1 to 6. Okay. So I've got number 1, I think so. Yep, mine is 1. 1, 2. Okay, we can do something. We can use our powers. Yeah, but like poor her. I'm guessing it's the crossbow. Okay. How should I know? Oh, damn it. I have to go back now. Okay, so I had to go back and check out the crosses. Cross 1 was normal. Okay, cross 2 was inverted. Cross 3 was inverted. Cross 4 normal. Cross 5 was normal. Cross 6 was inverted. Yep, I had to just write it down, everything. Let's save. Get the hell out of here. Oh no. There's a cell. It's all organs. What do you mean that's Barbara? What the heck happened? That's so fucking cool. Yeah, I mean, I can use my powers. Shit. So how am I going to like make it fix her? And they ignore or disconnect. God damn it. Disconnect. Don't know. Did she like, what the fuck happened to them? She just do it. You mean? Oh, yes. Poor home. I think that's what he wanted. To save it. Let's just kill everyone. No. Because why not? Yeah. What do you mean? He has the key for part. Huh? Yeah, I guess so. So he just wanted to drop apocalypse. Shit. Yeah, it's not working. Why? Shit, he has it inside him too. damn it. Fuck it. We can't win. What to do? So do I have a choice or I'm just gonna die? Oh wait, I just summoned these giants. Or maybe he just summoned them. I don't know. Oh no, so that's actually the apocalypse ending, pre-apocalypse. So I only have one ending. Alright, so the angel did win. They all died, including me, because, yeah. Okay, so we're back from that ending, and we're just gonna ignore her, please. And not disconnect Barbara. I really want to kill her, but maybe we can fix her. So we're not going to kill him. So we're just gonna leave him live. I presume he will be a lot of help for me. Yeah, because that soldier will go get us. That. No. Yeah, he's not an exorcist. Damn it. Yeah, we should just hide somewhere. Oh, so that's how it works. No. Thank you. But no. Oh no. No, but yeah, what the hell is going on? So he's like up in the sky. What the fuck? Well, this is new. So is it like ending four or sorry, ending one? Why am I here? Okay, Tom, what the hell happened? But still. Oh. I think we have to stop him. Yeah, maybe we can help each other. I guess he has a point. Damn it. It looks actually pretty. Oh. Why so many saves? Something is right in here. Only those who complete the test of faith should move forward. Let's see what test of faith. Oh no, I get it. Fuck. It's a good thing that we don't have to get it from the beginning. I guess that's one test. I'm gonna save just a second. Those hands are really creepy. We love the statues, obviously. Why am I like here? God damn it. I guess that's not the door. Maybe the door is up, the cross is upside down? The third one? Fourth one? I don't know.